talk about being one more game away now from a repeat. How does this feel?
It feels great. This feeling is unlike one any other, so I'm really happy for our team right now, and I can't wait.
Talk about Olivia today, 14 points and played really a good defense. These are the type of performances you kind of need to get a state title, don't you?
Yeah, we learned that last year with the players that stepped up then. So Lily was the player that stepped up today, and I know she can do it tomorrow, but at the same time, we have a lot of people on our team that are capable of stepping up when we need them to. So I guess we're going to see what tomorrow brings us.
Talk about your defense today. Got 24 points, 25 points off turnovers. How much do you need your defense every game to win games like this?
When it comes to our press or just the half-court defense, our defense really gets our offense going because we like to take advantage of fast-break opportunities when we get them. So our defense really gets us going. It helps us set our pace for the game. And if we play good defense, we're a really good team.
How comfortable are you girls in this setting now that's a third year in a row?
I don't know. Like, it's different because you always have new players. But personally for me, and I'm guessing for the people that played on the team last year, we're comfortable with it. We know what to expect. We know how the sound is. We know how, like, just the emotions and nerves that happen. So it's, like, a good feeling and really good to have to know, like, to go into the game knowing what it's going to be like.
Final thing, last game of your high school career tomorrow, regardless of what happens. How much are you looking forward to? This is what you girls work forward. You know, you wanted a conference, you wanted regionals and sectionals, but this is it now that it's coming. How does that feel?
Well, it's really bittersweet. It's happy to know that, like, I'm going to go out in that game and I'm going to get a ball either or. But at the same time, this is a special team, so I'm going to be really sad to see it be gone. But I really want to have it end on a good note, so we're going to work really hard to get that.